Hi everyone, my name is Alex Yoka from the Liberian Movie Studio. I just, you know, doing some editing today on our new movie called Wicked Life. Wicked Life is one of the best stories we actually producing in South Australia. On our spare time, we use it to have something going on. And we know that we're going to produce best movie. I have some of my main men that, you know, Ola Wally and the other guy, the Franklin, my other boys, we work together to make this thing happen. In this studio, we work every day. Every day, people come into this studio. We sit together and discuss what we're able to discuss to make this whole movie thing to be good. So we ask anyone, you know, in the community that interested in acting, you know, bring yourself out. You have the talent, you don't need to be a university graduate. We're not looking at English because everyone learning English. English is not our first language, you know, so we all learning how to speak English, you know, so don't be shy. You have something in you, come up for us to work together, you know. We can make this community a very big community, and we can put ourselves together to make things happen, you know, because if we defy all the time, it will not be good. Even in this new movie, you see a lot of faces. You see Indian, you see Australian, you see Sierra Leonean, Liberian, Nigerian, everyone into this movie. And we need more people. It's a multicultural group, you know. Liberian movie, the Liberian name on it is not something that major. Some people ask me sometimes why it should be Liberian movie. You know, it just some few people, Liberian, I just put themselves together to establish a movie. It's not me, like, this whole group is Liberian, no. You know, so just want to tell the public, you know, and we have more interview. We'll be coming on. All our actors and actresses, they're going to be having an interview this week before our show. And Wallace and the other guys are going to have some promo out there for you, you know, for you to see how best and how many people are going to be on the program. We have our ticket just, you know, $25 and the VIP $35. And you can make this whole thing big for us, and, you know, we can work together. And if you have your show and you have your story up there, we're always there to help you to have this story up. We're there, we have the cameras, we have the lights. Only thing we don't have is the time, and we're fighting to have the time. You know, time is very important. Other people working, one of our director, you know, Mark Gallifore, he's an Australian that worked along with us, the white guy that in the movie there. And yeah, we all working together. So just a little bit, you know. Long time people always ask me on Facebook, but why you can't say something on your page? Why you can't say something? You know, and yeah, I'm not really a talking one, so I always keep quiet and get my posts and other stuff on the Facebook. Yeah, but today I just decided to just say a little bit about this movie. Thank you, thanks for watching, and thanks for the producer and the camera person, you know, not behind the camera. Thank you. My internet baby.